The Adams County Sheriff's Office, Sheriff's Department, has arrested a Natchez man on charges of sexual assault of an elderly woman. Deputies arrested 27-year-old William Ashley Monday morning. The elderly woman was treated and released from Merritt Health Natchez on May 24th. Ashley, pictured here, is charged with rape and no bond has been set at this time.